Lyman Williams on that.
Why aren't you dead?
Once we get this out of the way, there was a couple of guys came in with a six-pack of Strongbow something or other, and they said, plug it when you're on stage. There you go. We drank it because it was booze.
This is filthy metal,
mate.
Genius, 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 genius
the fucking genius. This is the single that's going to come up our new record, which will be available in September in stores. Yes, sorry, sir. I apologise because Matt's suffering from botulism tonight. Don't break the roof. You have to understand that about Matt.
Matt's got botulism bad, right?
Wake up! What? Yeah, fucking hell. Security barrier working here.
We did that!
first shot. Who's it? What's the track? Now, everyone, to give a very big round of applause to our drummer who's had food poisoning. He's been vomiting for the last 24 hours and he managed to get up on stage and play the drums as incompetently as he normally does.
And that's a fucking his
ass in my book. And this track is called, this next song is a new song and he invited it on a new record. Hey, don't fucking fuck with the roof, buddy.
Stop stage diving, guys, because you're only going to hurt yourself.
You got it, mate. Anyway, this song is called I Hate Every Single Person's Genitals Except for Mine. Who are you? This is John Bond.
He's my boyfriend.
This microphone smells like vomit.
You keep your boyfriends off the stage, you bro.
Why don't you dance?
Which bit?
From the start of the second, the middle bit. So
you we'll go from, the second verse.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Someone, by the way, but I probably forgot the name.
Do I turn his mic back on?
Oh, wait a second, no, this isn't that
yeah,
don't worry about it.
No, say it. I'm sure it's fucking interesting.
I was thinking of 4 litres, forget about it. Which is also about beer. And equally,
this I shot the ship of beers as opposed to the ship of pools, World Party style. Do you remember that World Party song? Sail away on the ship of fools.
Yes!
Well, we actually wrote our own song.
Yeah.
stock. Take stock. It seems to be someone terribly injured.
Everyone gets fucking too carried away. It's too fucked about it.
Just fucking screaming over the fucking...
Yeah, it's fucking...
And hit the jet, no one fucking...
I should have seen this guy at the pork, because he fucking hit his head on this.
He was hit
the guy had a blue shirt on.
What are you taping this for?
Myself.
And no one gives a fuck. You turn up with a camera and no one's...
fucking local bands. It's not this commercial fucking...
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Like the Metro. Like the Metro. I wanted to do fucking them in the Metro, but I didn't think Metro would have fucking good shit. I could have got him for free.
Do you go around taking...
I tape all these local bands in Newtown though.
Oh, yeah.
You know, like...
Peabody
and Manhattan and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Oh, I've gone twice, but the feedback. It's too small a stage.
They told us that we haven't stopped fighting. But if you stop being fucked with each other and jump around with the electricals upstairs, like you, sir, excuse me, sir.
Hey, hey,
down you go. A speckle like you, you're going to break it for the whole lot of us.
If you all pay some money to get in here twice, if you guys have stolen it,
yeah, so basically this guy's saying, stay where you are, stay your head high. If you go any higher, the camera's going to get cut off and you're going to waste the money you're paying to get in here. That's what it's done. I'm glad you're on university students and you haven't got much money.
I get too fucking carried away.
Settle down, because they're not all that fucking good.
Saying the camera, they're getting a bit too carried away.
What?
They're getting a bit too carried away. Say that.
They're getting a bit fucking too carried away.
Fucking, look at chalk.
Now, welcome to our encore.
I'll be really honest with you guys, I don't really actually feel like playing any more songs.
He's food poisoning.
I'm a bit sick at the moment.
Because he had more than one beer last night.
You guys that jump on that roof is just going to give...
We're going to kill you.
To stop playing.
You're going
to
die.
So please don't jump on the roof. I'd like to see everyone else walk out of here.
If anyone wants anal sex, because we have a con shot for anal sex, then you can come up and if you can't deliver, that's your problem. Good play.
I'm gonna get up.
Thanks for coming.